In Okaloosa County, the sheriff's office says 5 men are in custody after a robbery in Destin. Nigel Fryer, Savion Reed, Cordell Rudolph, Jarderell Sampson, and Brendan Scarver are accused of robbing a house on Harbor Lane yesterday morning. The 5 men escaped with a safe filled with coins, jewelry, and high-end watches valued at over $25,000. All 5 were arrested and are being charged with burglary and grand theft.